So a few of my friends suggested that I try making one of these improvisational videos. And I'm not very good at improvising, and I'm not sure how well my camera is going to pick up my voice. But I thought I'd give it a try anyways. And if you do like it, feel free to give it an upvote. Otherwise, just downvote and I'll go back to my normal format. And maybe I'll actually upload some videos. But anyways, last Christmas, I gave my dad testing of a bunch of common Swedish schnapps bottles. And I figured that I'd use them to make a little light chain using some of these, which are RGB diodes with a built-in program. I haven't tested these yet, so... what I've done is I've 3D printed a couple of caps for these, and the idea is that you put the LED through, and then you screw this on top, and then you just hang it on a string. It's going to be fun to see how that works out. Now the first thing I want to do is I need resistors on these LEDs. So I'm going to use some 120 ohms. This is going to be battery powered. Feels a little bit weird working above the camera. There we go. I'm intending on putting all the LEDs on the ground pin. Actually, probably gonna work better if I cut it further down. So. Gonna give this a try. There we go. Looks like it's gonna be changing colors. Obviously the program resets whenever it loses power. It's interesting that it seems to go to a collar and then hold it there. I have a couple of these that I bought domestically. These ones I bought from America. And those ones just fade through collars gradiently. These are much cooler. So. Guess I'll make the first one to test and then I'll make the rest of the LEDs. Or rather, I'll solder on the resistors. I have this rope made of fake leather. And then my idea is to basically twist the two wires from the battery around the leather rope, because I didn't have any with two wires that would fit this purpose. I think I'm just going to cut these. Also turn off the power while I'm soldering. I should do. Not sure how well the autofocus is gonna work with this camera. If I'm gonna do more of these videos, I'm probably gonna want a better one. That should do for soldering. Before I solder anything, I need to know which one is ground. Right. So now if I turn it on, it works. Occasionally it's not the most beautiful thing, but it should work. I probably want to isolate one of those sides. I could use heat shrink, but I'm cheap. A little bit of tape is going to have to do. There we go, let's see if this works. Yep, looks like it's working. I think I'm going to switch over to full HD because this is going to take forever if to upload all this material as 4K. I'll skip ahead to the final bottle here. I think 6 bottles will do. Nothing else, because I ran out of wire. Whoops. Catch a bottle effect. I wonder if that broke anything. There we go. I'm going to leave the wire so you can hang it up. Let's take a look at what it looks like in darkness. I think that looked pretty decent. Though it does look like the lamp's got out of sync, but I don't think that's a big issue.